You're probably wondering why I'm standing here in the middle of the night. Believe me, it took a lot of battling with myself before I decided to show up. It's simple, really. I'm tired of running from what I truly feel. But here's the thing. I'm no longer the little sis who follows the rules, who hides her feelings because they're inconvenient. I remember our first real conversation. You didn't just see me as my brother's little sister. You actually talked with me about things that matter. Books, movies, life. You never dumbed it down. And that meant everything. It still does. Every time you visited, every holiday, every casual meetup, it wasn't just another day for me. It was a highlight. And when you left, everything dimmed. These weren't mere crushes. You became a vital part of my existence. I watched you live your life. Dating. Breaking up. Sharing dreams and fears. All this time, I've been right here, growing, evolving. I'm not that little girl anymore. I'm someone with dreams just as big, fears just as deep. There are countless reasons why this could be a terrible idea. Your friendship with my brother. Our age gap. Societal expectations. But tonight, none of that matters to me. If there's a chance you feel something too, I have to know. Not knowing is worse than any potential regret. If you don't feel the same, I get it. We can forget this ever happened. But before we pretend, you had to know. You deserve to know that someone sees you, values you, loves you deeply, and that someone is me. I can't hide it anymore. Pretending you're not everything I want is exhausting. Our accidental touches, those prolonged goodbyes, they mean something to me. I always have. But here I am, risking it all. Not expecting anything, but hoping for everything. No matter what happens next, this truth changes nothing, and everything simultaneously. I love you. I love you. More intensely than you might ever imagine. Love is messy. Inconvenient. And rarely on time. But it's real. It's passionate. And right now, it's yours if you want it. I'm aware of the complications. potential awkwardness. Yet sometimes, you have to chase unexpected because that's when life's best stories begin. You know, I used to think this was a crush. But it's grown into something undeniable. Something fierce. It terrifies me because it feels like standing on a precipice. Because it feels like I'm standing still. Ready to fall without knowing if there will be hands to catch me. But here I am. Jumping anyway. Because not jumping is far scarier. I've envisioned this. Us together. Conquering life side by side. Maybe it's a dream. But it's my dream. And today, I needed you to know. I'm not asking for immediate answers or decisions. Just your understanding. These feelings have been molded over years. Shaped by every shared smile. Every heartfelt conversation. Tonight is the last time I let these feelings see the light of day. So be it. But at least I spoke my truth. I won't regret this. No matter the outcome. There's peace in confronting fear. In not letting something so vital remain hidden. Come closer. Do you hear that? Here. Give me your hand. I want you to feel my heartbeat. Please know. There's a spark in you. Hold on to it. Let's take our time to explore what could be. We don't need all the answers now. Life is about these moments. These choices. Right? Let's not fret about tomorrow. Tonight, it's just you and me. And a truth that binds us. Whatever the future holds. Whether we remain friends. Or become something more. Tonight remains unforgettable. Whatever comes next. I'm relieved I chose to let you in on my truth. Just know that this little sister is no longer a baby, but a grown woman. I really think you should give us a chance. There's nothing to lose. Sister. Well then, let's try to change your mind, shall we?